I see how everybody back there, right? They all was in this hallway with Kanika. Proof is in the pudding. Making it seem like they don't know where Kanika was at. Yeah, okay. Everybody was in this hallway. Sad. They was aware exactly where Kanika was at. It's sad. Just look at that. They made it seem like she was just stumbling in them halls by herself. Look, y'all see that? Y'all see that? That's all people. And whatever's going on right there in that room. It's crazy. Look. Wow. That's Kanika right there. Look, that's the security. He's snatching her up. Wow. And guess what, y'all? To all my subscribers that's riding with me. That security, police grabbed them for questioning. He told them he will be leaving the country in about 5 days. I don't think he's been back since. If that ain't suspect, it's crazy. That security guard guy, the little with the blue and white security jacket, little short Puerto Rican guy, Spanish guy. I'm right there. CPD interviewed him. He told them he'll be leaving the country. He was yet to be seen. Oh, he's throwing his band of watch out right here. He's a band of watch out. What's going on in that room right here to the right? It's something horrible, horrific. And they let her flee the country. It's crazy. Oh, he done his man a loop with the watch out. This guy here. It's a black hoodie. Somebody. That's a black hoodie. But they got it blanked out. That's behind Kanika. That's a black hoodie. Sad, man.